The words art is appear, followed by scrolling words. Empathy, perspective, hope, change, beauty. It stops at powerful. Art is powerful. Luis Alfaro, writer, performer, and educator.
Art is powerful. When we tell our stories, we are empowering ourselves. Art can be as simple as inspiring somebody, like a gang member, to imagine themselves living beyond their 20s. Sometimes it's helping someone who has just gotten out of prison imagine how they might live the rest of their life. And then sometimes it's helping a community imagine how it might have a better health or a better way of organizing itself. I write a lot about working class people, people who are trapped in systems. So I write a lot about incarceration, the violence of poverty.
Actors on stage perform Mojada, Amadea, and Los Angeles. A woman sits at a sewing machine, working. A man stands behind her with his hands on her shoulders.
What you do is special, Amadea, no matter how they treat us here.
In this country, special pays the same.
I am always trying to create a narrative that allows people to think about themselves free and in the world. And so there's always a push-pull towards wanting to make change.
The words art is appear, followed by scrolling words. Powerful. Expression. Change. Creativity. Healing. It stops at justice. Hashtag art is justice. Agree? Share this video. Ford Foundation logo. A globe made up of a series of small, varied circles. Production credits appear on screen. For a full list of credits, please review the downloadable transcript.